The referee is going to give the Saints to win the Quiz Out the final. 2-7 to Saints and 2-5 to Dunblane. Saints can't go on that, especially Thomas Kent's team coach, mentor, trainer, everything is a guy's in the club.
Celebrating this success, what fantastic success this has been for Saints Town. And fair play to Dunblane, who've had a very spirited challenge and have only come out to lose their 2 points. Saints Town have had it this year on the 12th Township, last year on the 12th Township, and this has been the second year in succession. James Cook and shoulder there, congratulated by Michael Clark. A fantastic game. 2-7 to Saints Town, 2-5 Dunblane. Full confidence for the referee, Patrick Dalton from the wrestling room handles himself expertly as the Archie.
Weave the cup.
Many parents outside congratulating their children. What has been a fantastic display. It would be hard to pick the man of the match for Saints on this stage, but many contenders being put in the field of the captain. Yeah, daring. And unfortunately, Dunblane coming in probably will count right. Carries Dunblane through back and captain. And losing time, Dunblane teams for second year succession. What a pity they have to lose 2 years in a row for Saints Town. That's Saints Town.
How good fit!
Still Hegarty in front of us. Still to some mad and scored the Saints Town first goal.
I know only a few bob, Phil, and you don't get
it. Yeah, the has Aidan any comments he tended to say last year.
How about Aidan?
Aidan, who keeps himself quiet. Yes, you, O'Neill. Father of Saints Town midfielder Danny O'Neill, who scored a side last point. And now teams coming over for the presentation of the under 12 cup to remain in Saints Town for another year. Saints Town captain John McKinnon, he got the cup for all the time and was the first collector last year. Saints Town got the crowd very happy here, thank you. All of Saints Town today. I see Aidan Town, Dalton, James, Dalton, 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 Dalton,
Oh,
Can you congratulate both team on the your game? Credit to both teams, the best teams in the country, and the combined team.
Numerous occasions, versus brilliant saves. simple at the time. Thank you, that's just a I have with me now Colin Cladman, Vice Chairman of the Meath County Board, and father of Paul Cladman, who came on to substitute. What does Colin have to say about the game between Samson and Rowan?
It's a very good game. We were out and
delighted to see your son coming on.
I was pleased, yeah. He was on the way along the games on the way to the final, and of course he was disappointed to be left off and he was 17 in the final. But he came on and had a hand in the last 50, so I'm sure he's pleased enough.
Thanks very much, Colin. I have with me now Thomas Finch. Thomas, who was with us last year, still is team manager and coach and everything else associated with the Samson under 12. How are you using the game tonight, Thomas? Or had you any anxious moments a few minutes ago, perhaps?
6 points in front of the crowd was all over, but fair play to Ben Ryan. They kept at us. I think we're a couple of long run. Wonderful, and I think Seamus really had them a great session. We got a great game off screen last Friday tonight, and then we had a session last night. So I knew that in the long run, they'd be a couple. They were very strong, but we'd be back for 3-1 this year. And the double with the under 4.
I think Thomas Finch should be out to congratulate twice on the championship to sign us down and hopefully a third one will come. Thank you very much, Thomas. We close there. Samson haven't won the under 12 championship 2 years in a row. Samson 2007, they're going 2-5. Good night.